My English word. Fifth class English. Telangana state syllabus. So karate kitten, the second unit. Karate kitten. Look at the picture and answer the following questions. So you observe the picture. So what are the things here? So is this a vegetable shop or is this a bookshop? No, this is a pet shop. Pet shop. What are you see in the picture? So there are some pets in cages. Okay. Now there are some questions here. I will ask you and give answers. What shop do you see here? What shop do you see here? So this is a pet shop. Yes, this is a pet shop. What do you think the woman and the child have come to the pet shop for? Okay. What do you think the woman and the child have come to the pet shop for? Say. Yes. They have to buy a pet. They have to buy a pet. That's why they came to this pet shop. So, look at these animals or look at these pets. Should animals be kept in cages like these? Why? Understand? Should animals be kept in cages like these? Why? ఇక్కడ యానిమల్స్ అన్ని కేజెస్ లో ఉన్నాయి, ఇలా ఉండొచ్చా? వై ఆర్ యు థింక్? ఎస్, నో, నో, షుడ్ నాట్ యానిమల్స్ బి కెప్ట్ ఇన్ కేజెస్ లైక్ దీస్. వై? బికాస్ దే ఆర్ ఫ్రీ లివింగ్ బర్డ్స్, ఆర్ ఫ్రీ లివింగ్ యానిమల్స్. దే లివ్ ఇన్ ఓన్లీ ఫారెస్ట్ or on trees. That's why we should not kept in cages like this. Okay. Now I am going to tell a story for listening. Okay. Listening text is in appendix 1. After listening the story, you give some answers. Yes, in page number 127 in your textbook, this is for listening. Children, all of you listen carefully what I am saying. You just listen carefully. So, karate kitten. Kiran heard a shout. Kiran, Kiran. Ho Rohit. Why are you late today? Kiran ran towards Rohit. Kiran ran towards Rohit. I am about to go home. Come on, let's play for a while and then go. I'm sorry, Kiran. I am not interested in playing now, said Rohit. Why? What happened to you? Are you all right? I am all right, Kiran. But my father. What happened to your father? He got an injury on his head today, said Roy. Has he met with an accident? exclaimed Kiran. No, it's not an accident. It is only an incident, replied Rohit. Our new pet kitten is the cause. What? A kitten is the cause of the injury? Yes, it's a long story. Tell me quickly, it's already late. No, I will tell you tomorrow. I should go home. My father may be waiting for me. All right. Bye, Rohit. Bye, Kiran. Both of them left the park. Okay, now I'm going to tell story about Karate Kitten. Why the kitten injured Rohit's father. Now I am telling this story. Children, you carefully listen. After that, you read, practice in your textbook. You practice reading in your textbook. Okay, children. So, Karate Kitten. When Rohit was 9, his family lived in a small town. His father, Raja Rao, was a clerk in Rao and Rao Company. Janaki, Rohit's mother, was a homemaker. She used to be alone in the daytime when Rohit was at school and Raja Rao in his office. She wanted to have a pet. She asked Rohit's father several times for a pet. Rohit also supported his mother. Many days passed, but Raja Rao did not bring home any pet. Janaki said to herself, I should get a pet on my own. One morning, Janaki and Rohit went to a pet shop on Mahatma Gandhi Road, near the clock tower. The pleasant shopkeeper welcomed them. Janaki explained her problem to the shopkeeper. Understand? So, once again, I read the story. So, when Rohit was 9, so Rohit at the time is 9 years old. His family lived in a small town. So his father, Raja Rao, was a clerk in Rao and Rao Company. So Rohit's father worked as a clerk in Rao and Rao Company. Janaki, Rohit's mother, was a homemaker. Homemaker means he decorate the home neatly. So she kept the home neatly. She used to be alone. Alone means the one time, single, in the daytime. Daytime when Rohit was at school and Raja Rao in his office. So both are outside the home. Then she alone in the house. ఒంటరిగా ఉంటుంది వాళ్ళిద్దరూ ఒకళ్ళు స్కూల్కి వెళ్ళి ఒకళ్ళు ఆఫీస్కి వెళ్తే షీ యూజ్డ్ టు బి అలోన్ సో దట్స్ వై షీ వాంటెడ్ టు హ్యావ్ ఎ పెట్ షీ వాంటెడ్ టు హ్యావ్ ఎ పెట్ పెట్ మీన్స్ పెట్ పెట్ యానిమల్స్ పెట్ పెంపుడు జంతువు ఓకే So she asked Rohit's father several times and many times for a pet. Rohit also supported his mother. Many days passed, but Raja Rao did not bring home any pet. Bring and this ground. Janaki said to herself, I should get a pet on my own. One morning, Janaki and Rohit went to a pet shop on Mahatma Gandhi Road near the clock tower. The pleasant shopkeeper welcomed them. Janaki explained her problem to the shopkeeper. There are some questions there. Why did Janaki decide to have a pet? Why did Janaki go to the pet shop with Rohit? Okay, think and discuss with our friends, and next time I will tell another part of this story. Then wait.